Na tume ya uwiano na utangamano wa kitaifa imetamaushwa na hali ya ukabila kwenye nafasi za ajira katika kaunti mbalimbali humu nchini. Kwenye ripoti iliyotolewa na tume hiyo, makabila 29 yametengewa asilimia 1 pekee ya ajira katika kaunti za humu nchini. Hata hivyo, kaunti zimepongezwa kwa kuongeza idadi ya wanawake ambao wameajiriwa.
West Pokot County in 2016 they were very compliant. Absolutely. very compliant, 49.1% at that time, but today they have 91.45% of the dominant tribe taking up all the jobs in this county.
Now just imagine that, and because of time we won't go through all the counties, but allow me just to pick up an analysis that you can look at. If you look at the improved counties, Nairobi was at 11%, right? That was the highest, right? Remember that? Now look at the worst regress. What's the percentage? 42%. Look at the list of regressions. Let me just summarize this. 36 counties actually did regress back. And look at the rate of regression. Nairobi is the highest, most improved at 11%. West Pokot is 42%, 34%, 32%. Average is, you know, even the mid ones are 11, 14, 14. They are still way higher than Nairobi, which has improved.
If the governor says that I must employ people from the same tribe, then I will employ them rather than lose my job. That is a quote from one of the county public service board chairpersons. And, you know, it really gives us the realities of the day. But is it something, is it a justification to the impunity we are seeing here?
Now to